there are some natural things that we need to be doing, absolutely. But the leading of the Holy Spirit, there are some things that's going to take a shout. There's going to take a sound to rebuke that devil. Now, just because I have Sister Duke sitting here, and Sister Duke, you just don't happen to help me with this sound this morning.
I hear it.
And she ain't done this sound in a while. He said, this sound, it's time to pierce through. Now, just because Sister Duke is sitting here, she's going to help me with the sound, does not mean that y'all don't have a sound to produce as well. We of Agape have always produced a sound. When Bishop became young man and woman for Christ, there was a sound that came out of her. That's what drew people. That's what drew you, Sister Mary, because you heard a sound from a small group of people that was like, wait a minute, how is this sound coming out of them? That's what drew them. That's exactly what drew you. Because you were used to hearing a sound. Truth be told, that's what kept you at that particular church. I almost said the name of the church. I don't want to say the name of the church. But that's what almost kept you at that particular church through all that trauma, is because they kept producing, the praise and worship person, that lady, kept producing a certain sound. And the word occasionally, because it didn't come all the time, but the word occasionally produced the sound that you needed to feed your spirit and to keep you going. See, what you don't understand is the sound is prophetic to push the barrier that the enemy has been fighting. The sound is prophetic to help kick the door open of what's been closed. The sound is prophetic to say, get out of my way, every hindrance and every devil that's been trying to fight. Now, whether or not you know this or not, there has been a level of warfare that has been wizardry. I'm going to say it like that. Divination.
Yeah.
Witchcraft.
Yeah.
Domination, manipulation, intimidation. There have been, and if you have not experienced the domination I'm positive you have experienced and have seen intimidation. Things that have tried to intimidate you to be quiet. Things that have tried to intimidate you to stop. Things that have tried to intimidate you. And it could very well be a spirit. That's what I'm saying. Listen, you got to hear the Holy Spirit this morning. Because he said, we're going to produce a sound that is going to push through. Joshua, I need you at the drums. Because when I count to three, I need you to produce a sound.
Yes.
Okay. Sorry, he's pulled to three different ways. Everybody's like, go, no, come, no, stop, no, go. He's like, what am I doing? Mother, may I? What am I doing? Where do I go? Am I going to come? What am I doing? You know, we do that to children all the time. It's just training. But there is a sound. And if you don't start making a sound at what's trying to sound at you, if you don't start making a sound, there are millionaires in here. Sister Duke, you are a millionaire. Handle me when I have an attitude. That means stand away from me. When I want to hear your word, then they give me no. I'ma handle you in the spirit. Because in the spirit, if I got a word that you don't want to hear, I'm gonna still speak the word. Because in the spirit is deliverance, y'all. Not handling them the way they want to handle you. Co-workers, handle them in the spirit. Stop walking in there handling them the way they want to be handled. Or the way the mood is. You saw me every day walk in there and change the atmosphere. You saw, you felt it, you would get happy. God wants you to do that. The soles of your feet he has given unto you. So no more, do not walk in that place no more like they want to. You succumb to their spirit, their solemn, just drawn out, dying spirit. Where the soles of your feet, you better take a book. Hey! be trying to bother you.
I don't want to bother nobody.
But that mail is coming to be trying to bother you.
I just don't want to be a bother to nobody.
But that anxiety is trying to bother you. You want to sound. One, Jesus is Lord. God said it's time. It's our time. Not tomorrow. Faith is when. By what you feel. Take this now. Do it now. Thank you, Lord. There is a sound of abundance, and it is now. There is a sound of increase, and it is now. There is a sound of grace, and it is now. There is a sound of growth, and it is now. Faith is now. Faith is now. Come on, faith is now. Come on, somebody, faith is now. 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 Faith is now.